हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट ZK फेयर टोकन। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो, लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वेबसाइट, ZK फेयर इज द फर्स्ट कम्युनिटी ZK L2 बेस्ड ऑन पॉलीगन CDK एंड ग्लेशिया DA पावर्ड बाय ल्यूमोस A। ZK रॉस प्रोवाइडर। ZK फेयर यूटिलाइजेज स्टेबल कॉइन USDC as the gas token. ZK Fair ensures 100% EVM compatibility, exceptional performance, minimal fees and robust security. In the Ethereum ecosystem, ZK Rollup technology is gaining traction as a vital solution for scalability enhancement and reducing transaction costs. However, the majority of ZK Rollup projects share a common issue: unfairness. The project deposit not issuing tokens, lucrative profit from users' transaction fees. Users engage frequently on these platforms, paying substantial gas fees for each transaction, yet receiving no substantial commitment to reciprocal rewards. Furthermore, these ZK rollup projects are entirely controlled by centralized terms, leaving the community unable to partake in operations and governance, thus denying regular users their rightful benefits. Hence, there is an urgent need for new kind of ZK rollup project, one entirely driven by the community, centered on the principle of fairness and transparency, while delivering returns to users and enabling decentralized governance. ZK Fair token maximum supply is 10 billion. Total supply is not showing yet, and circulating supply is also 10 billion ZKF token. ZKF token is listed on popular exchanges like Bybit, Gate.io, KuCoin, Bitmart and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 75% chances is that it is a lazy or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.